Yeah, so I'm Timmy, 27. I'm a trans species, transgender male. So that means I was born a male, but I identify myself as a cow. So it's been about like 10 weeks now since I've come out. Came out to my parents first, and they didn't take it so well. And then I came out a couple weeks ago to my roommate, Eric. And I think it's going okay.
Ever since Timmy came out, it's been kind of weird, you know? Like, I don't know. It's like the whole world revolves around him.
Timmy, come on, let's go. We're late.
Give me a second.
No, just stand up and walk down the stairs.
I'm a cow. I think the hardest part about coming out as a cow has been some of the public reactions. The kids seem to like it. They think it's a costume or something. They think it's like, oh, look, I'm at my friend's birthday party and here comes this cow. And I think that's more the parents telling him that it's a joke. He's just pretending. And so sometimes I walk by and, you know. That's fine. They just want a piece of this. The free food is great, though. I can basically eat wherever I want. You just go to any patch of grass that you want and just chow down. Sometimes I miss food, but
I don't care what he does with his life. As long as he like pulls his own weight and he picks up after himself, do some stuff around the house like you used to, you know? It's like his new lifestyle gives him an excuse to just not do anything all the time, and that's kind of bogus, you know? Hey, Timmy, you gonna help clean up a little bit, maybe?
Yeah, I can't, dude. That's cows don't clean. It's not part of my lifestyle anymore.
Cows don't clean.
Yeah, it's just we have farmers for that. I'm a cow.
Oh my god.
This is part of my lifestyle now. You're gonna have to accept that. It's 2015.
You're not a cow.
Oh yeah? Go ask my 300 Instagram followers what I am. They know.
Why can't you clean? I don't understand why you can't clean like just a little bit. Like just a little bit. Like just
hooves?
Like a couple things.
I have hooves.
You have fucking hands, dude. Those aren't
this
hooves.
This is not, these are the hooves that God gave me.
Just because you put your fingers together, you know, this is not a hoof. A hoof. You know, this does not, you can stop doing that. I don't know. I saw some super glue around the house. I think he's thinking about super gluing his fingers together, personally.
Yeah, I super glued him. I super glued him good.
All right, going to work.
Oh, okay, see you later.
I just want to let you know rent is due.
Yes.
Again?
I know, months? I'm working on it, okay? I'm looking for a new job. It's hard. Yeah, Craigslist is dry.
Okay, bye.
Yeah. So I recently got wrongfully terminated from CVS. Apparently, they're not an equal opportunity workplace, okay? They don't take lightly to different people.
Yeah, he probably didn't tell you how he got fired. Okay, so what happened was he put up a big old stink and started hiding all the milk in the milk aisle because for some reason he said that it's based on slavery or like it's an enslavement of his people.
Milk is murder, okay? Hey, how's it going? How's your day?
Good. Just getting home from work. Hi.
Good.
Hi.
Sweet.
What the fuck? Timmy.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, did you shit on the floor again?
Yeah. I'm a cow. Where else am I supposed to shit?
Oh my god, I cannot believe you shit on the floor.
Don't have a cow, man.
Okay, all right, that's fine, but you're cleaning it.
Hooves. That's hooves.
Timmy, you don't have hooves and you're not a cow.
Nice. That's real nice.
Oh my fucking god. Yeah, you pooped on my comforter again. It's like a thing. No. I think he's just doing it just to piss me off. You just doing this to piss me off? I think he's acting out as a cow, like when it's convenient for him, you know, when he's in the spotlight. Like, I think that as soon as I leave, You know, he's probably not a cow all of a sudden. When he's by himself, I guarantee he's not a cow.
Convenient? Is it convenient to live 27 years of your life in somebody else's body? Is it convenient to have to super glue your hooves together? Is it convenient to walk around in all this fur when it's like 80 degrees outside in Southern California? No. I'm the victim. Hey, guys, what are you...
Hi, Timmy.
That was unknown.
Are you serious?
Serious about what?
Do you know what that is?
Yeah, I know what it is. And what? I'm not allowed to eat cheeseburgers anymore?
Cause that's my people.
Right, because you're a cow. I get it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's funny.
That's murder.
Mm-hmm.
It's murder. Oh, is that a milkshake? Is that a milkshake right there?
Yeah, it's good.
Can I have some?
Nope.
It's... I'm allowed. That's my people.
I mean, cows aren't people.
Nice. Nice. Enjoy. Enjoy your murder. I don't go around eating, you know, pieces of human beings.
Yeah, well, because you're a cow. Oh
my God. Thank you so much for recognizing that, for recognizing me. I wish more people were like you. Just one second. Okay, I'm ready. So coming out cow in Southern California is a little difficult, you know. Not a lot of people are understanding of this lifestyle. So I started saving up. Where's the one place that people love cows?
He's going to India? That's great. That's awesome.
Okay. Going to India now.
Yeah, bye.
Never coming back.
I kind of was hoping that that was the case.
Okay. I'll miss you too.
I didn't say I would miss you.
I get it.
Hey, are you guys gonna go too? You can go, you gotta film, right? At the airport and all that? You probably get out of here. Yeah?
Come on, guys, let's go. So, I just got back from India. Good news is, I'm a god out there. Bad news is, it's kind of dirty. I mean, it's dirty. Like, really dirty. Also, gods are not immune to Deli Belly. I had diarrhea for like 5 days.
Things are going really well. He's been putting in a lot more work around the house. He seems to be trying to make something work. I think it was good for him. You know, he didn't stay there very long. He was there for like 3 days. But when he came back, he seemed changed, you know? He's starting his own Craigslist business now. It's kind of weird. He's bottling his own milk. And it's as gross as it sounds. Like, don't buy his milk.
I've learned a lot through this process of coming out as a cow. You know, life's about give and take. If I want respect from people, I have to respect them back.
You know, him being a cow, it makes him happy. And I guess that's all what any of us really want, you know, is just to be happy. And that's cool. And I'm proud of him. I really am. I'm glad he's back. He's Timmy. In a glass of purple dry. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. There's a new mirror to save. I'm beautiful in my way, cause I make no mistakes. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Don't let yourself in regret, just love yourself and you said. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Born this way, go back in the world way. Baby, I was born this way. Baby, I was born this way. Go back.
Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Give yourself prudence and love your friends. Subway can rejoice your truth.